a little story about friendship. It'll only take a few minutes of your time. See, I would love to share with you the love that I hold inside. For Annie and I, we were just two kids from the suburbs, running around with our pigtails touching the sky. She was my mirror, reflecting the shades of
to carry.